And we notice you have a pinned post that's really different from the rest of your meme posts.
Uh-huh.
How did you get through this difficult time period?